Take a look around, tell me what you see. A bunch of bums in the street because they would rather sleep than get up and go eat. The thought of it is crazy, but it seems to amaze me that our generation's lazy.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy omeezy back with another reaction. I was supposed to do 5 videos this week. This one right here is a bonus video for you guys this week, only because Avelino just dropped the audio to Higher Power. You know what I mean? Maybe he's gonna follow with a video. If he does, I'll hop on that too. But like, this is audio right now. I love audios so that I can, instead of focusing on a video, I can actually like listen to it. And you know, Avelino's always gonna say some crazy shit. So like, I'm excited for this. Hopefully I'm one of the first to react to it. I've been on it. The Gets one, the Wretch Daily W, I've been on it. One of the first ones. So hopefully I'm the first one again. That'll be 3 on a roll right now, right? So make sure you guys subscribe, hit the notifications, like this video, and yeah, leave me some comments. I love talking to you guys, right? Follow me on Instagram, all that good stuff. My social media is in the About Me section. I post every week in the community section the schedule of what I will be reacting to. So, without any further ado, Avelino, let's go! I'm ready. Life is a bitch, turn into a diva. You control it. You control your life. Turn into a diva. Come on.
Why you think 5'4" feature? Hey. I just wanna thank God for this God flow. Thank God I'm in control. Hey. Young lion up in Denmark. No way I'm in Oslo. Hey. Can't believe that we're traveling. We was refugees, let the talent in.
All I want is M's. It's embarrassing. Pretty. Am I reaching? Or is that what he intended? All I want is M's. It's embarrassing. Embarrassing. I don't know. I'm really just vibing. This beat is tough.
It's embarrassing. And I shall feel shallow. I'm only human, got the Cuban, I'm Castro. A presidential residential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back rows. Now it's mad shows every time I do a set. I remember trying to con the connect. Yeah. Sometimes I put my jewels on and reflect. Yeah. I'm next up, I don't know what happens next.
He said, I remember trying to con the connect. I put my jewels on to try to reflect. Double entendre, let's get it, bang.
I'm next up, I don't know what happens next. Can't come in no weak stuff.
I'm next up. He said, I'm next up, I don't know what happens next. On my new album, there's a song called Next Chapter, and I say something like that. Moving on to the next chapter. What comes after? I don't know. Yeah, say something like that. Oh, by the way, real quick, the grime wave, the rhythm and gash, nash, whatever beat that you guys want me to rap to, I'm still gonna do it, trust me. I actually have 3 grime beats I'm doing now. The rhythm and nash one, I'm just gonna do a freestyle video for you guys. The other 2 are going on my album for a reason. I'm putting them on my album so you guys in the UK could listen to my album too. That'll make you guys want to listen to it, right? Maybe? I don't know. I'm a marketing wizard, so that's why I do these things. But I'm actually going to drop a freestyle in a couple days, or maybe today or tomorrow. It's the Green Ranger by J. Cole and Lil Wayne, that beat. I did a freestyle to that. I'll be dropping a freestyle video shortly. But then it's back to my album, and then I'll be doing the grime, the rhythm and nash beat first. So stay tuned for that, all right? I'm done talking, let's get back to Av.
Turn it to a diva. Why you think 5'4" feature?
5'4" You gotta make a sacrifice to get what you wanna go, bro. That's just basically what he was saying right there.
He's I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad, that's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Hey. Damn, bro, a nigga's really driving a Porsche. Ooh. Came up, suicide with the doors. Living like a legend, I would die for the cause.
I came up, suicide with the doors. It's one of those little bars you just try to sprinkle in there, you know what I mean? Go over people's head. I came up, suicide doors.
On my sleeve, on my mind, in my drawers, I'ma meet my maker and designer Dior. Fresh to death, too blessed to ever stress success. I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof. Love from my nigga, he's in a vest.
Okay.
I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and top you when they see you at the top. Can't come in no weak stuff.
Can't come with no weak stuff.
Bro, now I've all that grew up on the street stuff.
Yeah.
Life is a bitch, mine turned into a diva.
Hey.
Why you think you fight fix for a feature?
First things first, you shut up. Stop. All right. First things first. I love the fact that, so you guys know about American music. All it is a good beat and a catchy hook. All right. That beat right there, it wasn't like, it wasn't, look, because you guys actually have bars and lyrics, so you don't have to rely on the beat. But that beat was just like a, just like, hey, it makes you wanna, and then it makes you curious on how the artist is about to rip it up. That's what I love most about music. That's why when you guys are like, yo, rap to a grind beat, I'm like, hell yeah, I never even heard a grind beat, but I'm gonna challenge myself. That's what, bro. I hope he does a video today. That'll be dope. Dropped 2 days ago and it's only at 2,800 views. Let's go, guys. Let's get it up. The link is in the description. Go give it some views. Let's go, 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 baby. And yeah, so that's it. I did one extra video than I was supposed to this week, so you guys gotta wait till next Monday for the next. Yeah, the schedule for what I will be reacting to next week will be up shortly. Stick around for that. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit the notifications, join the family. Let's have some fun with this, alright? Next week should be a good one. So, until next time, omeezy.